So this is Indus Sher against some jobbers right now.
Of Saga.
What's his name again?
Sure, it doesn't
matter. Oh!
Saga, who no longer appears to be this gentle giant. Look at Ivy Nile. Look at Valentina for Royce, the relationships they had. Boy, Saga had gone away. Well, there's that nightmare becoming a reality for Cannon. And look at Mahan, such a stoic individual.
That guy's tag team partner does not want any bit of him.
He wants a tag team, babe, because he wants to continue to feast.
Oh no, no, do not tag in. Do not tag in. Oh. He just made him tag.
Oh my god, please! I'm gonna tell you right here, for me and my brother Harley, we needed that one thing to make us great, that legitimizer. I would love to see these two right here.
Are we trying to fight that? Well, that's not gonna do anything. Oh, not again. He's got him up with one arm. He just slams him down. Oh, he's going to slam him down again. Slam him down again. I think I can actually see them two becoming the NXT Tag Team Champions, to be honest. Come on now, Bob. Poor guys, they have no idea what they're getting themselves into. Obviously, he's just laughing. A side slam and an elbow drop at the same time. One, two, three. And just share. Guess the win. Oh, they got microphones.
Creed Brothers.
Oh, Creed Brothers.
We have a great respect for you. The NXT Universe has a great respect for you.
They respect you, but they don't respect us.
In India, we are treated like the celebrities. But here in America, we're not appreciated. And Sangha and I no longer stand.
The only way gain their respect is by destroying you. Unfortunately, brothers, that's what we are gonna do.
They're saying they're gonna destroy the Creed brothers.